Hey guys, Draco here. Today I'm going to show you how to get Shadowbeak. So in Pal Sanctuary 3, you're going to come up in the northeastern part of the map. If you keep killing pals or leave and come back, Shadowbeak will eventually spawn, but he has a low chance of spawning. Shadowbeak makes a great man, and he's also really good for combat. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.